coronavirus is a community illness. It's not just about me. I may not be at risk, but my family, my friends, and my neighbors might be. We can all be fine if I practice three things. One would be washing my hands for 20 seconds. Two, avoid touching my face. And three, respect the space around us. And if school or work gets canceled, it doesn't mean it's a vacation. Stay home. That way we can all be fine together.